Hello everyone, welcome back to DWU Dynasty Wrestling Union. Tonight's match is John Moxley. The Bastard, Pac. And our final contestant here tonight, Scrypts. This is a follow-up from last week's match, and it is a number one contendership for the world title to be crowned at some point in the future. Beautiful X-Plex and beautiful dropkick combination. Massive dropkick from Pac from the top rope. Scrypts coming in now. Massive elbow shot. Oh, the ref's down. John Moxley capitalizing, going up. Electric chair driver. John Moxley, massive suicide dive to the outside. Over Pac now, massive suplex. Another one by Pac right there on the outside. John Moxley throwing a chair to Pac and laying the smack down. Big boot to Scrypts here. Massive pile driver on the outside. Oh. Death Rider! One, two. Oh, but Scrypts is there to break it up. Here we go again. Pile driver to Pac in the middle of the ring. And Death Rider to Scrypts. Oh, but Pac kicks up. Oh, and Scrypts kicks out. Pac not able to get. John Moxley throwing himself at Scrypts while in danger of Pac. And Pac laying into him with the kendo stick. John Moxley flattening him like a pancake. Scrypts with a back elbow, knocking out both men. Scrypts is on fire here tonight, showing why he should be in this match. John Moxley getting hit with a trash can. What is Scrypts thinking? Finishing move here tonight from Scrypts. Massive drop kick to the rib cages of John Moxley. But Pac is right there to break it up. Clubbering fist. Scrypts going for that vicious back elbow. John Moxley's right there. Kick to the Scrypts' face. Pac kipping up. Kipping John Moxley. Massive arm drag. Oh, Scrypts going for a finisher, I believe. John Moxley neutralizing him. Moxley managing to get Pac in. Death Rider! Insane match here tonight, folks. And John Moxley will fight someone for the World Heavyweight Championship. But now we have Bald Swerve Strickland and Rob Van Dam versus Joseph Hendry and William Ospreay. Obviously, Rob Van Dam and Swerve had a great match last week, ending with some great sportsmanship, maybe creating a nice tag team between these two. And Will Ospreay and Joe Hendry, two of the top in the British wrestling scene, in the world wrestling scene, looking to form a tag team here tonight. But we'll see if that chemistry carries on. Massive Irish weapon to the corner. Hendry follows with a clothesline. And also taking it to Rob Van Dam. God, massive Rob Van Dam. Not looking good after that massive back suplex. Oh my god, Will Ospreay's going for Stormbreaker to Rob Van Dam. This could be it. Not quite enough, unfortunately. But Hendry, full away slam. And massive spear to Rob Van Dam. Picking up Swerve. One-handed choke. Nope. Swerve beating Hendry out of it. Going for a finisher of his own. Hendry neutralizes it. Will Ospreay powerbomb. Ospreay. Massive Hurricanrana to the outside. And massive Sasuke special by Will Ospreay. And taking to Rob Van Dam. Rob Van Dam must have rubbed these guys the wrong way in the locker room here tonight. But these two are getting decimated. Clearly, they took a toll on each other in last week's match and have not been able to recover. Will Ospreay now going for Hidden Blade. Straight to the back of Swerve Strickland's head. But Swerve kicks out. Massive knee by Swerve now. Going to pin Hendry. Straight away, Hendry kicks out. Massive flatliner. Pinned by Swerve. Hendry kicks out. Ain't no way Hendry's falling to that. Corner now, a bit of tag team offense by this new duo. What are they looking for? Rope assisted shoulder block. Wow, did not expect that from those two. Hendry kipping up. Massive one hand choke slam to Rob Van Dam. Doesn't get it, and Swerve was right there to break up as well. One hand choke slam to Swerve. Hendry tagging on Ospreay. Ospreay can't capitalize. Ron Van Dam pulling him to the ropes. Massive Hidden Blade. Massive reversal by William Ospreay. And that just about wins them the match. Maybe we'll have new tag team champions soon if these two stay together. On to the main event of the evening. We have a special guest referee match with Ryan. Ryan, the special referee of this match. This is a match for the World Heavyweight Championship, the DWU World Heavyweight Championship tonight. It's Sanga versus this man, Chris Danger. Using all of our budget for his pyro, the selfish, selfish man. It's for all the marbles tonight. And Ryan, instant knee to Chris Danger. Losing in a match to Danger himself last week. And he has not forgotten. And fast counting on Danger. Ryan is looking to crown Sanga as the new World Heavyweight Champion here tonight. I wonder if Sanga paid him off at all. Massive slow count for it. This is a complete schmoz. Someone's got to get Ryan out of the ring. He's going to make Chris Danger lose this match. Another massive knee strike. Has he parted with Sanga here tonight? Fair count. Oh, he held it there a bit. I don't know. Super kick. Refusing. One. Refusing to let Chris Danger pin there. Oh my god, he just super kicked Sanga. He just super kicked Sanga and then... Rainbow driver on Chris Danger. Whose side is he on? Oh, he went for that famous sub, but Sanga jumping on Chris Danger's body. And he's going for a famous sub by Ryan to Sanga. He is on no one's side tonight. Somehow he managed to lobby himself. Super kick to Chris Danger. Rainbow driver. And once again, rainbow driver to Chris Danger. Somehow, steel chair. Who Who is letting them get away with this? Has everyone in office gone home? This is what happens when you're running small indie promotions, folks. They've just let Ryan run wild here. Pole driver and Ryan calls it. Ryan calling a match after the pole driver was used. Clearly that is where he draws the line, and we are not getting a World Heavyweight Champion.